I'm Anthony Starace. I'm George Holmes University Professor of Physics at UNL. Newton generalized the theory of gravity to be a universal effect between any two objects that have mass. He said they would attract each other. The story goes, as he himself told it, he saw an apple fall to the ground and he mused, maybe this attraction between the apple and the earth is more general. Maybe the force of gravity could extend not only up to the tree where the apple is, but maybe it could extend all the way to the moon. So the story of how the tree got to Lincoln, Ed Lyman, a retired physician here in Lincoln, read a biography of Newton. He consulted Joseph Young, a retired horticulture professor at UNL, and the two of them went to England. They met up with Richard Keesing, a professor of physics at York University, who had done a lot of research into the veracity of the story that the apple tree existed. Joseph Young brought a cutting back to Lincoln. They brought it to East Campus and grafted the scion onto a Nebraska rootstock tree, or a tree that could survive Nebraska winters. And then when the tree got large enough, they transplanted it in 1991. So even today, it's important as a symbol of how science develops. And people know the story of the apple, and so showing them that this really existed is important. This is gravity.